Demonstrators have started to gather for the sixth straight night to protest the police shooting death of 26-year-old Patrick Lyoya. Lyoya died on April 4th when he was shot and killed by a Grand Rapids police officer during a traffic stop. Protesters began showing up just before 6 o'clock tonight with a few dozen people calling for justice for Patrick.